Reverend Nathan Mulondo of St. Apollo Chivebulaya has baptized over 68 children. Believers have been urged to remain humble amid challenges. He has asked the parents to create quality time for their children, and he has also condemned the continuous neglect of children.
Taught by, as we look at 7, we also need to be humble. We need to look to heaven. We need to accept persecution. It must come to us as believers. And of course, challenges are part of life. Stephen is teaching us that even when he was being stoned, he looked to heaven, and the Bible says that he saw the glory of the Lord. Therefore, I want to remind my fellow Ghanaians that amidst the many challenges we go through in our families, in our homes, at our places of work, our destiny and our security is one. We need to look to heaven, where all our help comes from. The difficulty, amidst the challenges and the wars we are fighting, let us, we baptize a number of 68 children have been baptized in our 2 services. We want to give glory to the Lord. We have been mandating parents to give their children time. Children in a holiday. This holiday means parents having something else they can teach their learners. When they get out of the formal education, now they come home, they get the informal. Teach them morals, teach them to fear God, have them time, talk to them. Some of them adolescents need your time.
Report compiled by Godfrey Sempija for the news.